before exporting and sharing an interactive presentation to learners. The HTML5 preview feature in ActivePresenter helps you experience the content in advance. By default, when you click this button, the content will be previewed in the tutorial mode. Besides, the app allows you to run interactive presentations in three more operation modes, namely demonstration, practice, and test. They come in handy when you create HTML5 contents, like interactive quizzes and software simulations. In this video, let's take an overview of these modes and how to work with them. As mentioned above, there are four operation modes in the preview feature. In the demonstration mode, the content will be shown step by step in detail. Learners will not be able to interact with any object, but click to pause or resume the progress. In the other modes, learners can interact with the content. The tutorial mode allows them to try the steps with hint messages and mouse clicks. With the practice mode, learners have a chance to try the task themselves. When they perform the step incorrectly, the feedback messages and mouse clicks appear. The test mode works the same way as the previous one. However, no hint is shown when learners don't follow the steps. ActivePresenter offers you two ways to work with those operation modes. You can choose the modes to show objects and export projects. To show objects in the modes you want, select the object. Then, navigate to the Size and Properties tab in the Properties pane. Select the Show in Mode section. The modes are set reasonably, in most cases, for each object. Then, tick or untick any checkbox to show the selected objects in the corresponding modes. Note that you can't do this for all objects on multiple slides at a time. After being done with that, you are able to export your project in any mode you want. Keep in mind that you can also customize the look of the outputs to satisfy your needs. For example, hide the sidebar which consists of hint steps. After that, to export the project, in the Export tab, click HTML5. By default, all modes are selected in the Operation Modes section of the General tab. So, you can untick the unwanted ones. Then, customize options like Total Max Time and Pass Condition here if needed. This option is only available for the test mode. Let's preview the outputs. As can be seen, there is no sidebar. The selected object is shown in the practice mode. Objects in the test mode work the way they are. That's it.